this exercise is times two viewing. Use the same X that you use for your normal exercises, except this time you're going to move your head and the card in opposite directions, making sure the movements are small and the X is staying in focus. You'll do that for a minute, then rest, and then up and down. So when the card goes down, your head goes up and opposite.